Z, looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanalore?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody has been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli weave every now and
then. We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedha! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go. To Jedha.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedha. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedha.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
Cal Kestis. It is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is she there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Jedha has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well,
they give me the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Let's go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. What'd you find, buddy? Time to climb. Hang on, BD. Check it out. Time to move. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Hello.
Camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
Someone get him!
can be up here.
Thank you.
them, bud.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. Gunship's heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Seer's escort. I see him! Defend me. They're after you. BD-1. Let me see. Nice job. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Find the escort before the Empire does. Been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?